Ladies and gentlemen, presenting the Almost Famous!
You see the beautiful sky behind me? Sky se yaad aaya, I'm about to meet a guy for who not all girls will say, I do, I die. But you know what? He thinks he's as cool and high as the sky. Any guesses who my next guest is for Almost Famous? Let's find out.
Hi.
आज हम यहाँ पर हैं so that
our once again. I'm very nervous.
You're not nervous.
मतलब आपकी reputation ऐसी है, सबको पता है कि आप सबकी band बजाते हैं. आप मेरी band तो नहीं बजाने वाले हैं.
तो देखो आज Sky बहुत डरे हुए हैं और बहुत ही डरपोक version हमें दिखाएंगे. But we will still try कि you know जो naughty, violent, bad boy Sky है, वो हम बाहर निकाल लें. क्या आप बहुत सारी porn देखते थे before going on the show? आप बहुत सारी porn देखते हैं?
कभी नहीं. ऐसे नहीं कि मैं एक कोई क्या कहते हैं उसे सेक्सुअली डिप्राइव्ड चाइल्ड रहा हूँ कि मुझे बस पॉर्न ही देखना नहीं है. आई हैव नेवर बीन लाइक दैट. आई बीन अ मूवी बफ.
तो जब सनी लियोनी घर के अंदर आई, नोबडी हैड एनी क्लू दैट शी इज अ पॉर्न स्टार. बट आपकी नजरों में मुझे कुछ ऐसे लग रहा था कि आप उसे पहचान रहे.
काफी लोगों ने एक्चुअली मुझे ये कहा कि you know Sky,
you look very sexually excited and
did
you know,
have
like,
an idea? No, but I think you know what,
you
I
really
have that sex
hot.
Appeal about me, so I think you felt like that, but it wasn't anything to do with Leonie because I didn't even know. Jab unki entry hui, I was like damn excited. I was like, you know what, Julie,
did you find her hot?
I think she was cute for me. Aur isliye ji, and isliye maine ab tak wo jo bhi unka jo unki jo performances hai net par jo logon ne dekhi hai maine nahi dekhi hai aur main apne mind change nahi karna chahta kyunki maine unko ek alag tarike se ek alag nazariye se show mein dekha
hai. What you're missing, maine dekhe hain unke performances kafi sare.
Well, you know what, I'll be very very embarrassed to see her then if I see that. In fact, I thought that she on the show, she didn't tell us what she does and everything. She said I am into films,
adult entertainment.
No, that she came up with later. First she said ke I stay in LA and we make movies and we make small films and this that. So I was like
small
like
films.
Like okay, can I, like, you need any help, I would like to, like, you know, be there if you want my help. And it was so funny.
तो अगर आप सनी वैसी movies बनाएंगे, आप उनकी help करना चाहेंगे?
I don't think I belong in that category where you know I need to think ke yeah, this is the way I want to make money. I think I'm very talented. I think I'm very creative. I think I can do far better. I'm multi talented. I can do this, I can do that. So that would be a option where I can't even think about it right now because my hands are full, you know.
What, anything that belongs to Sunny?
No, you know, I'm so sorry. If I say anything on that, even if it's funny, she's got a husband, Daniel. He'll just come and give me a, you know,
आप बहुत सारी धमकियां देते थे. So you know what? No matter what I speak to you right now, आप ये शो छोड़ के नहीं जा सकते हैं. But आप उस शो पर हमेशा कहते थे, मैं जाना चाहता
हूँ. नहीं, 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 ऐसा नहीं हो सकता. सिमी, मैं जा रहा हूँ, बस
बैठे रहो. If only Big Boss had done that to you.
I was the most entertaining element on the show.
And sometimes rude to women.
No, but you know what? If you're talking about those women I saw as men, then I don't know.
Achha, so you're calling them men?
Because see, I'll tell you.
Hello, Mehak.
In my eyes.
Pooja Mishra. Are you guys listening?
In my eyes, a woman is a woman when she has the essence and not desperation. But if I see a woman turning into a man and talking about abbe ye and abbe wo, so then what do you say? Thankful to the fact that I met Pooja Bedi on the show, I met Sunny Leonie on the show, I met Juhi Parmar on the show, I met Mandy on the show. ये सारी जितनी भी औरतें मेरे नज़रों में काफ़ी sorted औरतें हैं. If they know what is good and bad, they can differentiate from right and wrong. Again, if these women have liked me and supported me on the show, then there must be a definite reason to why people are liking me and what I've done on the show. I've definitely done something right.
There are two women who are not dying to adore you, so I'm going to come to those. I'm talking about Mehak Chahal and Pooja Mishra. सो ये शो पे वो भी आएंगी एंड दे विल टॉक वेरी कैंडिडली.
तो मैं आपको भी चांस दे रही हूँ.
वो जिनको जो दिखती हैं वेमेन, जिनको आप मेन कहते हैं.
नहीं, मैं मेन कहता नहीं, आई एम जस्ट सेइंग दे.
टेल अस द ट्रुथ अबाउट यू एंड पूजा बेदी.
होली इज द डे आई वुड से दैट आई लिटरली जंप्ड इन द पूल विद हर. एक्चुअली आई एम लिटिल शाय सेइंग दैट, सो दैट्स व्हाई आई एम फंबलिंग. सॉरी.
ओके, तो मैं बता देती हूं व्यूअर्स को. सो
प्रेजेंटिंग द ऑलमोस्ट फेमस.
But, okay, Sky, जब हम rumors की बात कर रहे हैं तो you've been a typical Bandra boy and Mehak was on the scene at that time. तो rumors ये भी थे कि you and she had a scene like a short fling many years ago. और ये बात मैंने आपको पिछली बार भी कही थी when I met you.
Never. अगर ऐसा कुछ होता तो I think Big Boss के घर में it would have been very evident.
शायद इसलिए आपसे इतना डरती थी और रो पड़ती थी.
मेरे से कहाँ डरती थी, वो किसी से नहीं डरती थी. She is like a dada herself. She's done her course very well in that, I think so. मुझे लगता है कि जिनके सर पर हाथ होता है वो किसी से नहीं डरते.
और उनके सर पर किसका हाथ था?
देखिए, ऊपर वालों का तो हाथ रहता ही है.
Well, I know तो आपका इशारा, खैर मैं कह सकती हूँ, I think so.
नहीं, मैंने ऐसा कुछ नहीं कहा. प्लीज, कल ही मेरे घर पे मतलब सारे मीडिया वाले आ जाएंगे, कहेंगे कि आपने ऐसा कहा. मैंने ऐसा कुछ नहीं कहा. फिर एक नया कोई तमाशा शुरू हो जाएगा. लेकिन कहने का मतलब यही है कि शी वॉज वेरी वेरी स्ट्रॉन्ग पर्सन ऑन द शो हर सेल्फ. ऐसा एक कैरेक्टर नहीं था शो में जिसके साथ उन्होंने तू मैं नहीं किए, उन्होंने ऊंची आवाज में बात नहीं की, उन्होंने लड़ाई या झगड़ा नहीं किया.
बट आई थिंक शी लुक्ड प्रीटी हॉट इन द शो.
या आई थिंक द मेकअप ब्रांड्स दैट शी यूज आर फैंटास्टिक एंड इट्स डन वंडर्स टू हर. आई जस्ट वांट टू से दैट आई हैव नथिंग अगेंस्ट एनीबडी इन द शो, फ्रॉम द होस्ट टू द कंटेस्टेंट्स. देयर इज नो नथिंग अबाउट सलमान खान, देयर इज नथिंग अबाउट Sanju Baba, there is nothing about Mehak Chahal, and specifically talking about Pooja Mishra.
You think she will spare you?
She's should spare me because off lately she's been like at it. She's been trying her stunts left, right, center, and I think that you know what, it is not fair to attack somebody after. I want to just say that you know what, I wish her well. She has a psychological problem, and it is unfair to. Even talk or laugh at her. She needs help.
वो जो stories थी वहाँ पे कि वो कुछ bathroom में कर रही हैं या भूत प्रेत हैं या imaginary characters
के साथ. That was damn funny. मैं unfortunately वही हफ्ते में मुझे captain बनाया गया था. तो रात को हम 11 बजे के time पे कुछ around बाहर बैठे हुए थे garden में. She just walks in, bathroom में जाती है, 2 घंटा बंद. After 2 hours, I knocked, tuck tuck tuck. I said, are you okay? She said, nothing. I said, are you okay? Girvir ke matlab kuch ho to nahi kiya? Should we call the ambulance something? I was trying to be funny.
Ab unki nakal utari na, aap kafi achhi tarah bolte hain words.
Haan, to I'm coming to that. So, kuch kaha nahi. And suddenly when I was just about to go and she said, get lost. I was like, matlab 2.5 ghante ke baad agar awaaz aayi hai bahar aur is tarah ki mere haath ke baal khade ho gaye. I was like kuch something has come into her because लोग कहते हैं you see movies लोग possess हो जाते हैं. I was like कहीं इसमें आ तो नहीं गया और हम लोग घर में इसके साथ बंदे हुए हम लोगों को तो कुछ हो तो नहीं जाएगा. So I was like shit, you know अभी क्या होगा, you know is she okay?
But do you think seriously, I mean was she really possessed or was it a psychological problem as you know? What do you think it was now when you look?
I think it's completely a psychological problem and she definitely needs help because I don't know what her take is in life. Everything that she does is so not normal.
आजकल काफी speculation है आपके बारे, पूजा के बारे, and पूजा बेदी के बारे. So tell us the truth about you and पूजा बेदी.
Holi is the day I would say that you know what.
पहला नशा, पहला खुमार.
हाँ, वो जो नया प्यार है, नया इंतजार. जो रंग खिला है. Basically, you know, it's so obvious. She's a good-looking woman. I'm a good-looking person. I think so. And we both have that chemistry, you know, but it's just that ki hum use aage leke jana chahte hain ya nahi leke jana chahte hain, that was completely in our hands. But now after being good friends, you know, staying with each other, so like almost going out every day, so you see no reason to not be together. So I literally jumped with her and I swept her off her feet and I jumped in the pool with her
and
the rest you're supposed to not
edit out.
Yeah,
okay. The rest is not history.
the rest
it's chemistry.
It's chemistry. You're absolutely right. Actually, I'm a little shy saying that, so that's why I'm fumbling. Sorry.
Okay, so I'll tell the viewers. So that was the time when he pushed her into the pool and then he picked her up and then they kissed.
I jumped.
मुझे लगता है you have that quality of a leader in you where you always lead the camp. और Big Boss में भी आप काफी eventually दादा बन के बैठ गए थे.
उस घर में सभी दादे थे या सभी दादी थी, मतलब सभी अपने आप को कुछ ना कुछ समझते, क्योंकि वो एक घर ऐसा है कि जहाँ पर अलग अलग किस्म के लोग अलग अलग अपब्रिंगिंग के साथ अलग अलग माइंडसेट के साथ एक एक घर में लाकर आइसोलेट किए जाते हैं.
मतलब आप रियल लाइफ में रेपिस्ट नहीं हैं, आप रियल लाइफ में
मैं शक्ति कपूर नहीं हूँ, लॉली था. नहीं, मैं नहीं हूँ वो शक्ति कपूर जी, सिर्फ शक्ति कपूर ही बन सकते हैं. और इज अ वंडरफुल मैन, ही वाज देयर इन द हाउस एज वेल. मैं एक हफ्ते उनके साथ भी मैंने बिताया.
तो शक्ति कपूर तो वहाँ पर बहुत सारी बेटियाँ बना रहे थे. व्हाट इज द चक्कर विद द बेटी? डू यू थिंक वो सच्ची बाप बेटी का रिश्ता देख रहे थे या उनकी नज़रों में से कुछ और दिख रहा था आपको?
बेटी से वो याद आई कि मैंने एक्चुअली श्रद्धा करके एक कंटेस्टेंट थी इस शो में, हाँ, एंड शी केप्ट ऑन सेइंग के हमें बेटे हैं, देखिए हैं, तो मैंने उसको फनी वे में कर दिया था. तो शी केप्ट ऑन कमिंग टू मी सेड, स्काई जी कुछ नया कीजिए ना, अभी ये बहुत हो गया, तो ना कुछ आप नया दीजिए, आप कुछ मुझे नया बताइए, तो मैं उसके थोड़ा मैं वर्क करता हूँ. एंड लेट्स मेक इट फनी, लेट्स मेक यू मोर फेमस. आई थिंक आई डिड गुड टू हर. She got famous.
By
almost editing. Famous.
No, not yet. Salman ne aapko show par ek aad do teen baar toka. Do you think he'll work with you?
I think he should work with me. Because if he works with me, I think I'm very talented. I will not charge.
Why?
He'll make a good film.
Wow.
They are the biggies of the industry, you know. They'll make a good film.
But do you think he would be willing to work with you?
He doesn't
forgive people easily.
Oh well, you know what? I'm glad then, because I need to be remembered.
That's a wonderful way of looking at it. Sky, you have been in the news for years because of your previous girlfriends, whether it's choreographer Farah Khan, whether it's Shahzan Padamsi, whether it was Madhu Sapre. You always had successful, beautiful looking women in your life.
Yeah, they were definitely all beautiful. Certain things, kabhi-kabhi life mein, kinke saath aap nahi jod paate ho. Completely, and there's always a bigger plan by the universe, and the bigger plan is something else in which you know. And I'm very happy for the fact that, you know what, they came in my life. I shared my life with them for that whatever little time. I got to learn so much from them, and the kind of person I am today, however I am, I give them the credit in some little bit way, and I would like to thank them and say that thank you very much for being there in my life, and I wish you all the best. I love butter. जब Big Boss के घर में थे, तो luxury item में आता था.
Do you think that Sky is a lech and is he sex starved?
अगर remotely ऐसा होता तो मैं ऐसे करके के साथ में ना बैठती, वो उसको मेरा best buddy नहीं बनाती. He is an amazing guy and my best friend in the whole world.
Presenting the almost famous.
जब हम कर रहे हैं यहाँ पर स्काई की सीक्रेट्स रिवील, देयर इज अनदर सीक्रेट टू स्काई. यू नो व्हाट, ही इज अ ग्रेट कुक एंड ही इज नॉट चिकनिंग आउट. सो लेट्स फाइंड आउट व्हाट ही इज गोइंग टू कुक फॉर अस टुडे. स्काई, तो आज आप हमारे लिए क्या बना रहे हो?
मेरी फेवरेट डिश है बटर चिकन. जैसे कि आपने कहा कि मैं चिकन आउट जल्दी से नहीं होता हूँ. एंड टू बिगिन विद एवरीथिंग, पहले मैं अपना हाथ धोना चाहूंगा. हाइजीन फर्स्ट. दिस इज द लाल मिर्ची व्हिच ऑल लव,
व्हिच वी हैव ऑन आवर शो बाय द वे. Lot of spice.
Yeah. And it's definitely not me. Main nahi hu. Ye, that's me. Hot. Mummy kehti thi, haath se milao na.
To pyar.
Taste bhi aata hai.
Haan, barkat bhi aati.
Haan, barkat bhi aati ho. Abhi hume zarurat hai butter ki. Meri mummy bahut achhi cook hua karti thi. Pooja reminds me of
mom.
Yes, definitely.
That's the best compliment any man can give a girlfriend.
No, because even at home, में कोई भी जाता तो she is like always feeding everybody.
Correct.
She's a great host.
What butter and cream do to your life?
No? I love butter. जब Big Boss के घर में थे, तो luxury item में आता था. I used to diet इतना निकाल के एक bread पे लगा के उसमें जो मजा आता था, oh.
बट वहाँ पे खाना क्यों कम देते हैं?
Because I think the format of the show is a psychological game show. So अगर आप जितने अपने proper elements में ना रहो तो उतनी सारे issues create होंगे. तो basically requirement उस घर में issues की होती है.
और तो मतलब आज हमें sky को खाना नहीं देना चाहिए. Otherwise we will only see the nice side of sky.
नहीं नहीं ऐसा नहीं है. Now I'm a pro. I can deal with it. ये राइस बनाइए यहाँ पर सिमी के लिए.
Nice. Looks really good. Ready?
I'm scared, man. डर रहा हूँ.
You know what? You deserve one. It's hot. It's really good. Awesome, Sky. You're a great cook. Thank you for cooking for us. And now we'll tell you what else is cooking in his life. So lots of girls love to make accusations at Sky, but there are also some girls who would love to love Sky. And I think we have one such girl here, besides the fact that I think I like him too. Pooja, welcome to the show. And you know why we are here? Because we really want to know the other side of Sky. Shayad aap wo side jaanti hain. Because you spend enough time with him in the house. So Pooja, the image that certain bad girls gave Sky was that of a sex-starved guy. Do you think that Sky is a lech and is he sex-starved?
I'm so embarrassed by the way. I'm really embarrassed.
I cannot believe कि आप lech, sex starved वगैरह वगैरह की जिक्र भी कर रहे हो भी sky के बारे में. You know it's so far removed from who sky is.
Okay.
I mean अगर remotely ऐसा होता तो मैं ऐसे कर करके साथ में ना बैठती हूँ उसको मेरा best buddy नहीं बनाती. मेरे बच्चों से नहीं मिलाती. You know मेरे करीब के दोस्त को दूर रखती इनसे. You know He is an amazing guy and a fabulous human being and my best friend in the whole world.
Okay, so if not sex stuff, do you think he's sexy?
Oh, incredibly sexy.
Pooja, यहाँ पे मैं सबसे पहले एक question पूछना चाहूँगी क्योंकि हम जब भी Sky को national TV पर देखते थे और खास करके जब इनका झगड़ा होता था इन्हें सब कहते थे मुँह धो के आओ इसके मुँह से बाज आ रही है तो क्या आप ब्रश नहीं करते थे? Tell me that. Is that the truth?
सुबह में the person who woke up the first was Sky, who got ready the first was Sky, जो सबके लिए चाय बनाता था सुबह उठ के that was Sky. In the house, a real gentleman.
Sky, why were you always saying you need to brush your teeth? What was the
I'll
secret
what,
behind
I'll
that?
I'll tell you what.
Did they see that?
You know,
yes.
It was basically that kiddo Sid.
Yes.
And because he didn't do it, I could see him in the same underwear for like.
Oh,
I mean,
Sky.
Because his shorts would hang, and he's it's very like a different. I don't know his dressing style. So his shorts would hang, and you could see his undies, and you could see them for like weeks and weeks and weeks.
And he's wearing the same ones.
We don't need to discuss his underwear.
Yeah. So basically, what you are is what you think everybody is.
But you know, I think Sid, जैसे लोगों ने जब आपको ऐसे accuse किया है कि आपके मुंह से बास आ रही है, I think उन्होंने आपका भला कर दिया है because I'm very sure you're gonna get some endorsements for toothpaste ads because you have the most amazing teeth, a very nice smile, and look, it's gonna work. You're associated with the product now.
How awesome, Simi, you're so sweet.
Yes, and I expect a commission on this because
done.
I'm selling this idea on
national TV. Done deal. Thank you.
So what do you like about him the most?
I love his zest for life. I love his honesty. I love his integrity. I think he's got an amazing soul. I think he has a very deep soul and a very evolved human being in there. And he's fun and he's lively and he's entertaining and he's full of laughter. How can you not like a person who's just so happy all the time?
I know, and I have to say this to the viewers here, I have to share this with you that as Sky sits here and he's doing this show with us, I'm really touched because his mother's really unwell and she's hospitalized and he's sitting here grinning and smiling and taking it all. Thank you, Sky, for this. For now, I cannot use the F word because I'm on national TV and you know my son is watching it, but I'm gonna say buzz off, baby. Thank you so much, Pooja.
You're most welcome, Simi. It was fun.
There's one side you saw of Sky on national TV and you saw many other sides to him today with us on Zoom TV. So you see these babies, you saw how he loves women and there are some women he calls men. We'll leave it at that for now. Thank you so much for talking to Zoom. Thank you.
Pleasure was all mine without sounding cheeky.
Thank you.